If you have questions on how to store your rice the right way. Now, I store mine in vacuum sealed bags. Not all of them. I do use Mylar bags and other types of things, but I do use the vacuum sealed bags in a 1 cup and a 3 cup. And I'll explain to you why I do that. And all you have to do is really think about the whole situation and watch this little video right here, because it'll answer all your questions on why I do what I do.